Look, up in the sky. It's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's
a skydiving canine. What's up, dog? Nathan Batiste, a photographer from San Francisco, says his dachshund Riley was ready to go on a 13,000-foot vertical walk. Sporting a specially made harness and goggles for his first jump, the wiener dog proves he's no weenie. 1, 2, 3, Geronimo! Why do people say Geronimo when they jump? Anyway, there he goes. That's about 120-mile-an-hour free fall. Nathan realizes that some animal lovers might be grimacing about now, but he says it was really great fun, and the footage of Riley looking around once I opened the chute is awesome. Though the dog refused an interview, Nathan says the life of Riley will also include more jumps. The ultimate trick would be teaching the dog how to open his own chute. For News Beat Social, I'm Ken Ackerman.